Hello? I told you, I don't do this kind of work anymore. He did what? Okay, I'll be right down.
My name is Burt Macklin. Special Agent Burt Macklin of the FBI. You heard it right. FBI. I've been on the force for years, and I've put some of the most dangerous criminals behind bars. I never let the bad guy get away. The most notorious crime I solved was putting Brent Everkill behind bars after killing innocent jogger Jenny Anybody. Since then, I've retired, and I've been living the life of a regular man. Until I got the call. The call that Brent Everkill had escaped jail and was killing yet again. You might be wondering, why am I in the car? Well, I'm going to my old station to meet with the man who pulled me out of retirement, Detective Swanson.
Swanson.
How's life been?
Peaceful.
Just how I like it.
Oh, it's not gonna last. You know, I'd love to catch up, but I just don't have time for that. Got a case. You ready for this?
I am.
Killer's on the loose. A couple days ago, a couple guards down at the jail saw Brent Everkill's cell empty. There were signs of an escape. And then, just 2 days later, there was a murder.
Mm-hmm.
Coincidence?
I think not.
Absolutely not. All the details are in this file. Think you can take it from here?
I think so. Don't worry. I won't let you down.
You got this, Madeline.
And this is the same body?
Yes, of course it is.
All right. I'm here interviewing Daisy Bell, the unfortunate jogger who found the more unfortunate body, identified as Courtney Fast. Let's see what she has to say.
Well, I was just out for my daily walk, where I turned the corner and found this body. I did not know what to do, and it took me by such a shock I fainted. After I regained consciousness, I ran to the police station and told them what I had found.
This is a lot of great information, ma'am. Thank you. Stay safe.
Well, goodbye.
Goodbye. After a lot of hard work and investigating, I think I've come up with what has happened in this crime. Brent Everkill has been known to go after joggers, and this victim was once again a jogger. He had snuck up behind her while she was running and quickly stabbed her, similar to how he murdered poor Jenny Anybody that fatal October. Although, unlike Jenny's murder, he dragged her body away from the murder site. He dragged her a few yards over and sat her right next to those woods and tried to bury his weapons nearby. He then fled the scene. Her body was then found by Daisy Bell, and she reported it. But he made one fatal flaw. He left me a note.
You thought you were rid of me? Think again, Macklin. Heart, Brent.
I'm back at the scene of the crime. I'm hoping I'll be able to—
Macklin! Everkill!
You thought you'd get away from me this time, Everkill? Think again. I
I don't always come out of retirement, but when I do, it's to stop criminals like Brent Everkill. Stay safe, my friends. Great information, ma'am. I missed my pocket.
I think I'm getting bitten. Yep.